working out the kinks. Hi, hey, wait, welcome, y'all. Yeehaw! It's Wild Guns time. Thanks for the feedback on that. Welcome to July 1995. This is when Wild Guns came out for the Super Nintendo. We in a little bit of a late set. This is we had a lot of early vibes from the games we were doing so far. Little April 1992 last couple. Now we're in 1995, and this game came out in Japan in 1994. It's by the goats at Natsumi, who didn't make a ton of games, but they made some pretty fresh ones, and they really made the shit out of this game. This is a quality game. This definitely has a chance to be a high riser here, but I played it a decent amount. It's just a little intimidating. That's the only reason we're only doing it down here at number 97. But was anybody else feeling it? Kev C is in the building. He says, "Yeehaw, buddy boy!" All right. Yep. I'm glad he's here because he had a little something to say about it. He said, "Pretty challenging gameplay and solo. Very fun two-player co-op gallery shooter." That is the correct terminology. It is a gallery shooter. A little more strategy is involved because you can't shoot and move at the same time, and going guns a-blazing leaves you with a lasso that just stuns enemies. A real good pick-up-and-play game for an hour, especially with the buddy. He also said lots of good music, and he praised Natsumi, who I did not realize he said they're behind Shatterhand, which was the big riser for the NES. For me, one of my biggest risers, if not my biggest riser. They were not my biggest riser, but they were, I think they were number two or three on the biggest riser list. Shatterhand is awesome. And there's a couple other good Super Nintendo games here. We'll see if they make an appearance. No spoilers on that. These guys here at number 67, respect. Respect. And we got another one who said, "What up?" This is it. This is just me, Kevin, and Dan G, who says, "Much like Gunsmoke, the aesthetic of this game is tip-top. The Old West, but with some sci-fi and steampunk influences? Count me in. Really glad this was on the Switch Online. Otherwise, I may have completely missed it." Number 45, Dan G. What up, Sammy Smith? What up, Kavalkin? What up, Camp? What up, Vandalay? This is not the way I remember it, Dan. I don't know if Dan is in the chat. He typically shows up a little bit later. But I seem to recall Dan saying that we should try this one. Darren, does that ring a bell? I think this was before the Switch came out. He said it might be fun for us to try it, and we all got the ROM and checked it out. He said this is on a lot of hidden gem lists. So we decided to check it out. That's the way I remember it. I could be 100% wrong. Maybe we tried it out on the Switch. I think those were two separate things. I think we had a little bit of a this is not the song I wanted to play. I wanted to play this one. Okay. Yeah, get that game in. Get that tag game. So the way I remember was that, okay, I think we tried it on just a ROM first. And then we tried it. Maybe I could be wrong. I don't know, but I definitely remember me, you, and Dan were like, "Let's check this one out. It's a hidden gem, y'all." I think that happened more than once. I think we had two run-throughs. It's before that movie came out. Anyway, so three of us ranked it. Me, Dan, and Kevin. It ends up being number 148 on the big board for everybody. So, by the way, let's get this up here. Let's get all the stuff up here. So, number 97, Wild Guns. So the only thing that's holding this back is that it's kind of hard. But here's the thing. I was looking around. There is an easy mode. So Kevin was thinking I should do normal. I don't know how easy is. Unfortunately, I didn't get as much run with this game as I hoped. I'm trying to keep this countdown moving, man. I want to get through all this and do a bunch of extra-ish with the Super Nintendo. So this is what I got for the challenge. I remember this game was hard. I'm thinking maybe if we go easy mode, it might be more fun. So this could be a high riser, y'all. I don't know what to expect. The challenge I got, get to final fight. Hold on a sec. This is gonna drive me nuts. Capital I alert. Get to final fight. That's the way that the instruction manual describes the last level. Final fight. And I'm gonna give myself if you blast, let me just read the instruction book one more time, what it says about that. So what does it say about the lasso? The lasso is kind of interesting. I feel like you can, by consecutively pressing the B button, but I think it's the Y button actually. I don't know why it says that. But then also there's this other aspect where you kind of like shoot too much and then you're stuck with the lasso. This is complicated. It's one of those things where you have to play it to figure it out. Let's just play. Let's just play. Maybe we'll figure it out as we go. All right. So this is a tough choice. I'm kind of got the Clint vibes going here, but I feel like it's got to be Annie. Look at Annie. And then you can change the color, which is pretty dope. So tough choice. I think I'm kind of feeling black. Let's go pink. Let's just go pink. And again, it looks good in pink. Let's get it on. Oh. Gotta go Annie, I think, right? Look at her. Come on. Come on. We've seen enough Clints in our day, right? There's been plenty of Clints over the years. It's Annie time. Oh, I sure didn't. Thank you. Gosh, that would have been a disaster. I'll tell you what, there's a little bit too much to keep track of with this. We're good. It is an option. Thank you for bringing that up. You guys are really helping me out here. Bedtime, storm game, not easy to get it going. I was hoping to practice a little bit more. Oh, it somehow remembered. Cool. Kevin, if you could somehow explain how the lasso works, that'd be awesome. But hey, let's just get it on. All right, if I die on the first level, that's not good. So this is try number 1 of 5. The thing is, there are no continues in this game. We are making some serious sausage in here. If you... Oh yeah, and then if the guy gets in your grill, just hit the shoot button one time and you just bop him, which is awesome. She just whacks people with their gun. And these robots get in the mix all of a sudden. And those take way longer to kill. I was practicing on normal mode, and then you can do that. You can jump out of the way. When you jump out of the way, now I got a big Blaster McGee here. Bitch. And those points are good. Yeah, this game rocks. All right, now I got this grenade launcher. I'm getting dope weapons here. I'm blasting away. I don't think there's really too much point in preserving your ammo. There's the lasso. See, yeah, I lassoed him. I want to lasso the boss. Missed that thing. I went full panic mode with the jumping. Playing this a little conservative, quite honestly. Yeah, that's what I thought. It's like a double tap for the lasso, but it freezes the bosses, which is key, because then you get a bunch of hits off. And I think you want to blast these tables, if I'm not mistaken. This game's pretty tough on normal. I feel like I'm noticing quite a bit of. All of a sudden, there's some robots in the mix, and you can pick that up and throw it at the guy, which is pretty dope. I'm playing it real conservative. This is a different, usually I'm a bit more guns blazing in this game. Okay, I definitely did not mean to get the lasso involved right there. That. I got a time situation here. Huh, okay. This guy shoots fast. Yeah. Yeah, lasso strat. Lasso strat is big for that guy. He's a little on the nimble side of things. Need a little whiskey drink. Okay, so what do you guys think about this game so far? Early take. No Shermie in the chat. I hate to see it. It's pretty fun. It's a little wild when you first start. It's Wild Guns, y'all. It's a little wild when you first start. But once you kind of get the hang of it, it's kind of one of these games where you're just kind of impressed at what they're able to pull off. And I wasted my bullets. Oh, take it. It's a death. Ooh. Somehow avoided that. See? The lasso is big. I don't know how the... Oh, then he just blasts me. All right, tough start here. That was game over right there. So that was just a really, really bad strat. That's disappointing, to say the least. That's one death down. I feel like I could do way better than that. And I did not. I did way better than that. Continue. Oh, there is no continues on. There is no continues on normal mode. All right, well, whatever. Back to the beginning anyway. Yeah, normal mode, you just die. Biatch. Wanting to be a bitch. Look what my carry. Give me that. I like this weapon a lot. I like this weapon better than the blaster. Oh, come on! Come on! That's bad. All right, let's get dialed in. Maybe if we get dialed in, a little less chit-chat. Just jumping, just in case. We're not gonna go with the lasso strap versus this guy. We're just gonna take care of him. Happy birthday, Kev. Things you love to see. That's just great. Got a birthday in the mix. Dying on the first level is tough, but. Let's throw that back at him. Give me that. Do some blasting. Hella jewels. All right. Focus level increasing. All right, let's go with the lasso strat. I got caught in the lasso strat. Did I get that thing? I don't know. But Amanda's home. That's exciting. Did not get the thing. All right, let's see if we can at least get past this guy, for crying out loud.
You didn't get the thing?
I didn't get the thing. It sucked. And I died on this guy last time.
I'm really disappointed.
Yeah, I know. It sucked. Pretty much.
Wild guns. Okay, I guess
yeah.
That makes
sense. See, it's a cowboy thing.
Yeah.
Except a steampunk.
Okay.
Gotta get that.
Steampunk cowboy.
Yeah, you know. Yeah, get blasted, fool. Got him. Okay. Yeah, one hit and you're dead. So that's pretty tough. Good to see you, love. But you got this jumping shit that you can get involved with. So, you know, it's pretty dope. Pretty dope. Guys, I got some July 1995 media to share with you guys. And I think I'm just gonna do that right now while we take in the early section of this game. And then I'm gonna go talk to my wife who just got home after a long day's work. And yeah, number one in the box office, July 1995. A pretty good movie that I kind of forgot about how good it was. I'm gonna let you enjoy some of this multimedia, you guys.
Jack, give me a read back on that last procedure.
Stand by, Ken. Ken, I'm having trouble reading my own writing. I guess I'm a little more tired than I thought.
Don't worry, Jack. I'll talk you through it. Okay, find the main bus breakers on panel 11.
Yeah, main bus breakers, got it.
Close main bus B.
Now, Ken, there's an awful lot of condensation on these panels. What's the word on these things shorting out?
We'll just take that one at a time, Jack.
It's like trying to drive a toaster through a car wash.
Main bus B is closed.
Okay, 13, we're coming up on entry interface.
Black, we're still shallowing up a bit in the reentry corridor. It's almost like they're underway.
Now, how can they be underway? We didn't land on the moon. Rocks, that's a firm.
I really enjoyed watching this a little bit. This is an amazing movie. And a great cast, and it's like no frills at all. It's just like they just do it. They're just like, here's a real thing that happened, but we're going to portray it as realistic as possible. And really, just the actual story is good enough to be a movie. And they pull it off. And it's pretty top-notch. But yeah, I remember seeing this in the theater and really, really liking it. July 1995, y'all.
CM, RCS pressurization.
As your husband prepares to jettison his lunar module lifeboat, Maryland Lovell waits with
her neighbors.
And we are told Apollo 11 astronauts Neil Armstrong and Buzz Aldrin. Only the Lovell's eldest son, Jay, is absent as he holds vigil with his classmates at the St. John's Military Academy in Wisconsin.
ABC News science editor Jules Bergman. With a crippled command module and surviving by using the LEM systems, there can be no easy maneuver. And their LEM lifeboat is doing things and working longer than it was ever intended to. It's a race against time until splashdown.
Okay, Jack, we're ready to see if the computer will accept uplink of the reentry data now.
Okay, the IMU is up. We got our eight balls back.
Copy that.
Okay, Ken, uplink telemetry, command module to accept, right?
That's a firm. Go ahead and try it. Uplink completed.
Yeah, that's more like it.
Let's go.
Take a look at your hands.
I like the babe pick. I'm here for the babe pick.
Got to back up, Ken. Boy, I wish you were here.
I'll bet you do.
All right, very good, very good. So there was that. Just a little taste. A little taste of what was happening, you know? We'll taste what was happening around this time. Okay, let's get back to the game. All right, where are we going first? I think we gotta go Desolation Canyon. I'm just gonna go ahead and assume. Damn, a lot of good start. A lot of good stuff in the start, including some songs you might like. I think just the fact that this is presented first, I'm gonna do this one first. My challenge is to beat all of these levels. which you cannot read because of the game just sort of being in the way. Pro number one, let's do that real quick here. Or just pro in general. These are all the pros. I mean, this is kind of the gist of it. Basically, they put a lot into this game, like a lot of actual, they just accomplished a lot with this game. And really just like the vibe of it. So those are the main things. Let's go to Desolation Canyon. But yeah, it's impressive. I mean, you see some of the, it's kind of like the Genesis kind of had an edge on the SNES as far as like, that's a guy. You can't fool me. Can't just go hedge mode. Oh, what happened? Well, you could shoot the bullets. I kind of forgot about that. Oh, the pop gun. I don't remember how this works at all. I don't know what's going on. The pop gun sucks. I'm not using it right at all. Thank God I'm on easy mode, holy crap. The pop gun definitely does something. I need to read the instruction booklet. I'm gonna read the instruction booklet if I get it again. Yeah, let's go. Big G. Stupid. Just not dialed in at all. I don't remember this guy. Yeah, we need to do a better job. Okay, so this guy totally dominated me. Yeah, this is not going awesome right now. This is easy mode, y'all. We are gonna take another try. That was a disaster. Kind of wish that had been. Oops! Well, we're going with Clint all of a sudden. This is easy mode. Should do a little bit better though. That was a pretty weak sauce. There's a gag gun on this. So there you go. At least now we know that those guys are actual dudes, not just bushes that are walking. Oh, I like to get all the jewels and shit. It's important to me. Didn't get me on the freeze tag thing. So they got their own lasso. That's exciting. Just wanted to show that was a thing you can do. Give me that. Need that jewel. It's important. All right, see if we got something for this guy. Should probably go lasso mode. See, if you lasso him, it's big. Look what you can do. Look what you can do with the lasso. I mean, the lasso is crazy. It's just kind of hard to pull off for some reason. I don't know. That was dominant. Let's go. Man, I wish I remembered anything about this game. Needed a little bit more practice, unfortunately, but hey. We'll see. Yeah, walked right into that trap. Yep, throw that lasso. That's an impact move. Oh, come on. Get out of the way of this stuff. Look out. Alright, reaction time improving slightly. Not a lot. Gotta stick and move a little bit more here. Oh! Double jump helpful. Oh, this is the boss. I'm sure this will go well. Oh yeah. Wow. The Vulcan gun. And utilizing the lasso. Alright, what do we got going here? Oh yeah, here we go. Here we go. Here we go. Jumping during that shit. Oh, it's the pop gun. It's the pop gun. I got the pop gun in a bad moment. That's another death. Wow, I was doing really well. I don't think I'm gonna beat this challenge. This is going way faster than I thought it was gonna go. But let's go. Let's just keep it rolling. Wow. I really needed to not get the pop gun there. Annie, are you okay? Let's go blue mode. I didn't mean to hit that button. I went blue mode button. Alright, alright. We're playing Wild Guns, y'all. Five tries is not enough. I'm just gonna, spoiler alert, it's not enough. Need to be less. Or need to be more. But this is the challenge. Listen. I stick with the challenges usually. I still think I can do it. Not good. Just gotta focus, man. Getting through levels I never played before is gonna be pretty much impossible. The surprise factor is just a little bit too much. Not good. Don't really know what the jewels do, but I like it. I like that jewels are involved. I like that there's a carcass of a dinosaur out here in these streets. Yeah. Not getting the lasso involved this time. Got him. Alright, this game's tough. I feel like this would be... Yeah, you gotta get good. Basically. Oof, that was a bad death. Thank you. not paying attention at all. Yeah, one-up situation would be nice. Okay. Wow. What was I thinking? Okay, well, there's your challenge. The weak sauce challenge is going to be a little bit more forgiving, I think. Going back to Clint for reasons that are unclear. Let's go green Clint. Green Clint for the win. Desolation Canyon, let's go. I think I can get good at this game. I ain't there yet. That's for damn sure. Should have played a little bit more. But you know what? We're moving on with the challenge. Well, at least some of you guys know this game. I mean, I knew that Dan and Darren did, but Kevin is familiar. I like that you can shoot the bullets. Okay, we got something cool, not the pop gun. Just blasting. Get a lasso on this guy, that'd be huge. Yeah. Just lasso them hoes. Second player mode is fun on this game. That really should have been a big part of it. The microphone is just not really attaching to this Western motif shirt that I picked out here. We got to take care of the guys in the water, because those are the guys. Sending mortar up in the sky, which is a problem. Someone hit me while I was paying attention to other shit. Gotta just stick and move. All right, we got a boss here. Oh, forget about... What am I... Bomb them hoes! I got bombs! Totally forgot about the bombs. Jeepers, creepers. I was never into Cabal. Cabal's quality, though. Alright. Jeepers. What was I thinking? Alright. Man, did not use bombs at all. The first go-around. The first three tries. Disaster. Oh, should have saw that coming. Okay, he mixes up the last try. It ain't gonna work, but we're gonna go through it, and then we're gonna do a weak sauce challenge that is attainable. Good God. Yeah, this... All right, back to Annie. Let's go white mode. White mode. All right, this game's intense. I'm into it, though. I'm still keeping it around 97, though, for now, because I'm still just kind of getting blasted here. I need to get some kind of run going. I mean, this would be a fun game. This is the type of game that's worthwhile to play over and over again and get good at. I just suck right now. That's cool. Very important I get the jewel. I died getting the jewel. Tough. That's something I wish I could have back. I don't think the jewel is important. Still want the jewel. Okay, I got shotgun. Headshot. Trying to get the lasso engaged is tough, man. Worth it if you get the shot off, but... Yeah, I'm just... I haven't figured out the lasso, and it's a problem. Okay. 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 Well, challenge failed. You know. It is what it is. Let's go seven more tries. How about that? I feel like where these are going pretty fast. Let's go seven more. How about that? And let's get a negative up there. Control's a tad complex. One hit death is tough. I need to gather myself. That was a disaster. Enjoy this bit of pop culture from July 1995.
Welcome back, great show tonight. You've added with us very, very beautiful young actors from Law & Order. Joe Hennessy and, of course, the fabulous Doobie Brothers. Let's get right to it. You may have read or heard about my guests in the past few weeks. I've never heard of a movie opening getting this much publicity. People just going nuts. But this new movie, 9 months, which opens on... I saw it, actually. Very funny. And people, all these press, everybody's here to find out about this movie. It opens July 12th. Please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Hugh Grant.
Okay. Yeah, that might help a little bit. Took it down a little bit. That's all whiskey. A little bit of water.
I mean, there you go. Let me start with question number one. What the hell were you thinking? No, I don't.
All right. That was a great moment in pop culture history. All right, if you don't know, look it up. It was a good one. Okay, we got seven more tries. Let's build. Let's get the weak sauce challenge. I'm going pink Annie the rest of the way. Desolation Canyon, learn about it. Pink Annie the rest of the way. Let's stay focused. Just drank a lot of whiskey. It's not gonna help at all. Whoa, what's this? Vulcan gun. This is unlimited. Running out. Well, that was fun. Oh my gosh, look, it's only these guys around. I'm not gonna waste my bullets on these guys. Got the boss coming, let's just blast the boss. Okay. Yeah. Right, we got two lives left. It's a good start. Good start here. No lasso strat could be the play. I don't know. Also, maybe don't worry about those bags. I think we just gotta play it way more conservative as far as just not getting hit. Seems obvious, right? Like, you don't have to kill all these guys. Ah! Okay. Oh, come on! Had the dope weapon and everything. Let's not forget we got special weapons. Let's not forget we got special weapons. Yeah, I did not like 9 months at all. I remember actually being hyped about it because of all the publicity. Okay, didn't see that coming for some reason. That's another death. That was a good run until it wasn't a good run. I don't know why I didn't see that coming, but you know, you live, you learn, as Alanis Morissette, who released Jagged Little Pill in 1995, once told us. The low fire sucks. Pink Annie for the win. Okay, going back to Desolation Canyon. We're gonna figure this out somehow, some way. Need to kind of feel like we get, yeah, normal mode. This is easy mode, guys. Good lord. Oh, come on. Not good. Jumped out of the way somehow. Got a weapon. Oh, what happened? Just too much to look at. Just need way more reps. Might go with the lasso strat here. Shoot him in the nuts. Shoot him in the nuts. Oh. Yeah, give me that. All right. Shot him in the balls like 100 times. That could not have felt good. Oh. Oh, I didn't see, don't know why I didn't see that coming, but I didn't see it coming. And that's game over. That one felt dirty. That one did not feel good. I need to figure out some sort of level of focus that has not been displayed at this juncture. This is tough. I didn't think this was going to be quite this hard. You did. I just downed a whole lot of whiskey with water in it. I showed you the levels. It's worth running back. You'll see. It was hefty. If you feel, run it back. If you feel like it wasn't a true. See, he can lasso too. See, this is the strat. You just have to play it conservative. You don't have to get everything. If you just. The problem is you get distracted by other things that are happening. Circle back, get this guy. So you can jump a lot. Just play it safe. And this, I'm not even gonna kill these guys. The boss is gonna come around in 2 seconds. Shoot him in the balls. Ran right into that thing. Disaster. Vulcan gun is always helpful. I don't know how that happens, but it's quite dope. You just crush people, basically. See, like, I didn't kill those guys. That's not that big a deal. They didn't kill me. That's all that really matters. Like, just let them go by. What's the big deal? It'd be nice to get points, but that's not really what I'm going for. Wasn't paying attention at all. Got shot. Sucks to suck. Let's see if I can save my juice for the. Okay. Somehow that's just not helping me. It's going to. Not sure how many times I can get hit by that. Ah! Poopy pee. Every kill lowers the clock. Get the boss faster. Okay. What a poopy bit of poop that was. I thought I was doing really well there. I got 4 more tries. This is going really fast. I have not seen 3 of the levels, which is a concern. Going with Clint on accident. Let's go, Clint. Did not mean to pick you. Let's go, though. Let's go, buddy. Let's go, big dog. Who's a big dog? You're a big dog. He's quite agile. Thank you. Focus mode. Just blasting fools. Grenade gun. It's big time. Just taking guys out for no reason. He's having a tough time. He's having a tough time with the grenade gun. Okay? That guy, the grenade gun is the answer for that one right there. Just blasting fools, that's just a great weapon. Okay, don't let these guys distract me from the possible. See, getting those guys is big. Look out, I like the lookouts. This is a good run so far. Hey, a little bit of a run right here. Let's see if we can figure out this flamey shit that always seems to F us. I also got 29 left of this gun, so that's dope. Yeah, don't forget about dynamite either. This is not an awesome run, but we can still achieve things. Oh, poopy pee. Okay, hold on. Oh no, not pop gun. Ah. All right, we took down that level. We used all our dynamite. It was a little bit of a crush fest as far as that goes, but we just had to, we had to get something. We had to do something. I got a one up. Ammunition depot, let's go. This is the run, Kevin. This is the run. I tip my cap to that big bastard, but all right, let's see if we can get some kind of mojo going. That guy, I'm assuming that's a bad guy. He could just be a running guy. Well, I just got completely blasted by that. Probably take that thing out. Oh, Dynamite City. Whoa, disaster. Total disaster. Debacle. Sauce for that ass. Game over. You're getting just cremated here. Neat. This is one of those games you gotta play. You gotta play a little bit to get used to what's happening. Let's go back to the Ammunition Depot. We were learning a hard lesson on this run right here. I encourage everybody to try this one, though. This is a pretty good game. Yay! No! Why'd I jump that way? I didn't mean to jump that way. I lost my weapon too. Throw it back at you. What do you think of that? Listen, man, we only got so many friggin' tries left. We're gonna unload our weaponry. We're gonna unload our weaponry if we get a chance. An extra guy would be nice. Bitch. Guessing it doesn't do anything when they're in shield mode. Bitch. There we go. Oh. Hope you like jamming too. Hope you like jamming too. Can we get through this level? That'd be big. Okay, we got an alien. That's a problem. Vulcan alert. Okay, took it down the first try. It's not over yet. It's not over yet. That boss rocked, but I rocked him.
Player extra guy, here we go. Microphone is a problem.
Okay.
Okay.
Okay, a little bit of momentum here. Just had to get good. Okay. Let's go to the gold mine, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Three more tries. Can we do it? Seems possible. Not probable, but possible. I see you guys way the fuck over there. Jesus, look at how small these guys are. I take them down from distance. I take them down from distance, yo. I'll throw it right back at you. Okay, so you definitely don't want to let those guys survive. This is so clever. Oh, I tried it. Okay. Batter up, bitch. That doesn't do anything at all. That actually humped them somehow? Okay, here we go. What killed me? What killed me? I don't know. That was unfortunate. That was unfortunate. That was going okay. Don't know what happened there exactly. Okay. I like that level. That level's cool. This game's fun, man. Okay, I'm doing a little bit of, now that I'm getting good. Whoops. This is a good game. I don't know if it's that much higher than 97, but it's a bit higher. This is incredible. Like what is in this game? Yeah, batter up, bitch. See you guys. Batter up. Wow. That was not good. Ah! Timing this crappy. Oh, I missed that thing? Not a good run. Yeah, I don't really get that guy. Unfortunately, so far, that guy owns me a little bit. All right, I'll tell you what's gonna happen is we are going to beat all these levels tonight. All right, let's do one more little bit of media here. Well, I get G'd up for the last run. Big finish of this movie. It's a good one. Double jump, I like that. Okay, I'm ready to go. This is the last run for the weak sauce challenge, but I'm just gonna let you guys know I'm going to beat this game on easy mode tonight. Okay? Not taking no for an answer. Let's get that audio back up. I want to see what this game offers. Like, so far everything's been super cool in this game. Throw it right back at you. Batter up, bitch. Oh no. Just jumping all over that shit. Ah, got all fouled up. I don't know if that was the best usage of that, but that's what happened. Okay. Ooh. Almost got batted. Taking him down. Double jump strat. Got him. Took a death that I didn't really want to take, obviously, but it was kind of shady. It was kind of weak. All right, here we go. What's next? Who's that little farty guy? These assholes. Aw, oh, see? That's not what I meant to do. Obviously. Get vulcanized. So cool. Wow. Kind of smoked him a little bit. Kind of smoked that boss a little bit. All right. Jeez, this game is so crazy. Okay. Ah, damn it. That was a good run, obviously. Just didn't have enough juice. All right, that was it. That's it. Failed the challenges. Should have practiced more. That's okay, but guess what? The night is young, we're gonna beat this game. Okay? 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 Okay. Debacle. More practice was needed. It's a good game, though. Ah. Wasn't paying attention. Took a death. We got this. What's up, fam? Well, he never did his secondary move there. That's pretty cool. That was helpful towards my cause. Ooh, he gave me a weapon. See, I have advantage of killing that. It's pretty solid, man. Uh-oh. That was dumb. I smoked this guy last time, let's see if I can figure it out again. Ooh, not this time. Damn it. Well, we missed the challenge, Travis. It was hard. But we are going to beat this game. We are going to play until we beat this game on easy mode. Okay. We got unlimited continues, which is nice. That is what is happening. We're gonna beat this game and you guys are gonna be here to see it. We're just gonna get good. I think we are getting good, it's just get some. Ah! Fart. Okay, took that one down. Cool. Comes the big daddy. Get the weapon, that sucks. Got him. Travis, this is a fun one though. I think you like it. It's gonna take a really long time for your brain to process what the heck is happening. But I think mine has now, and I'm really enjoying it. It's a good game. Ah! Farts! So you gotta take care of those guys. Get out of my face! Gotta deal with you. Oh, that's it. Game over? Come on, man. Come on, man. Come on, Wild Guns. Don't do me like that. It's your own damn fault, though. This is kind of how I feel. Same feeling I have when I play Contra. It's your own damn fault if you lose, though. If you get beat. It's hard but fair, you know? I just don't like cheap deaths. We gotta see what this game. If this game really keeps bringing it, I might move it to way higher, honestly. I like it. See you guys in the distance. Lots to keep track of. Ah! Too much to keep track of. Lassoed him. I don't know why I decided, let's work on my lasso game. It's big though, if you can do it. Vulcan, see you later. Vulcan is just devastation is what that is. I don't know why I was wasting the machine gun on them. Oh, come on. See, when they start dangling the weapons, I get sidetracked. Game over is the norm. Tough game alert. I like this level though. Whew. just got to get to the final fight to get a point in the standings. But I wanna beat the final fight. I don't wanna just get to the final fight. I wanna beat it. Here we go. What'd I get? I got another G-Gun. Okay. All right, come on. Gotta at least take care of this level this time. We can do this. Played it a lot. Love hitting those guys. Yeah. Just roast them with the hotness. Okay, we got two guys left. We don't know much about the stage. We have been here, but... Oh yeah, that's right. Big Daddy. See if we can figure it out without using the stuff. It's probably not good. Doesn't seem to be phasing me too much. So far that strat's working out pretty nice. Well, it's good way to get sidetracked. You know what it is. Ah! What am I doing trying to get a weapon? I know the thing is gonna come and smash me. That's so stupid. So stupid. I had bombs. I was gonna use them, but I wanted to get the weapon. Farts and poop. I was dominating. This is not that hard. It's not easy, but it's not that hard. Give me that G-force. Took that down early. Well, that was lucky. Another one. I don't remember there being two. No! Why am I jumping right into that? Just poop. Not a great run so far. God dang it. This game. Getting roasted by dynamite. Getting roasted by that's just as well. I'm glad that tease is over. That was a weak run. What a bunch of poop and pee. Not representing at all here. Well, this is easy mode, yo. All right, Kevin, I need to get G'd up here, man. I lassoed the big daddy. Vulcanizer. You're a vulcanizer, baby. Almost got hit by the short range guy, though. Bit of a bone crush going on right here. Shooting his bullets, which is making things tough for him. Okay, come on, this is the run. Kevin, tell me this is the run. Come on, believe. Jewel. Right. What am I doing? Why are we dying? Save my shit. Right? Ooh, that didn't count as a death. I killed him before I died somehow. That's awesome. Now if we can just figure out this guy. Bomb time. Damn it. Damn it. I really thought that was going to be the run. I really did. Just haven't got enough reps with that guy, I guess. I don't know. Come on, Andy. Andy, get your gun. I was really rocking him. I am undaunted. It is early in the night. I am not scared. Death or here is not good. Beat that guy 100 times. Not fired up about that. What are we doing? We have got to get better. Okay. What do we gotta do? What do we gotta do to get G'd up for this, man? This is crazy. This is not as hard as I'm making it look. Wild Guns, come on, give it to me. I wanna beat you. I wanna beat you in the butthole. Let's go. Come on, cowboy. Let's go. I want to beat this fucking game. Proved to be helpful. This is a good weapon. Yeah, that weapon's really good. The Vulcan gun is really good. If you get the Vulcan gun, you're doing good. You're kicking ass. Thank you. God dang it, what am I doing? Don't need to do that. Bitch. This could be tough sledding here. It was such a good run. It was such a good run. Went to shit. Come on, we gotta keep the morale high. Come on, Andy, get your gun. Let's go. I got this. I don't really fully understand the final boss, but got a pretty good understanding of what happens in these. Focus level waning. Apparently. I like this game overall. I just wish I didn't suck. That's pretty much it. That's it, huh? The toiling will continue. I taught my boys that we don't break promises. And I promise I'm gonna beat this tonight. Still got another level to figure out, but guess what? We gonna figure it. Let's go. Oh, come on. What are we doing? Do the double jump. That's just as well. That run was toast anyway. We gotta get through the first part without dying. This is tough scenes. There is a cutoff point. I think it's 11 o'clock. Good Lord. What a disaster. This is so hard. It's not as hard as I'm making it though, I don't think. Gotta use some better strats. Tough scenes for you guys. Got the Vulcan gun. Kind of wasted it, that's tough. Gotta figure out the lasso, man. The lasso's dominant. Okay, grenade gun is going to be a problem for this guy. Add the grenade gun. Didn't get the special weapon. Come on, let's be perfect through this level. We can do it. Thank you. Let's save a few shotgun shots for this guy. Just try a new strat out of nowhere. Probably not the right idea. A lot of game overs. Very disappointing. But we gotta somehow rise above. Maybe we need to give Clint a try here pretty soon. Doesn't feel harder than the other levels. I don't know if it's just been more whiskey consumed or what. Machine gun alert. Nah. Disappointing. Died twice there? For real? Okay. Not great. Ah. Not dialed in. All right, we're gonna definitely play this for at least 20 more minutes. It's not going great. If you're still in the chat, please let me know. That give me some words of encouragement, because I think it's time for Clint. Let's go Purple Clint. Purple Clint for the win. Gotta mix it up. Hey, yay, yay. I got. Two games in a row, I pretty much got. It's all right, it's okay. Hard games are okay. Just a death right away. Sucks, but save this gun. This is a good gun for the boss. You know what I'm saying? Strategy. Let's go. Gosh, it's been a minute since I fought this guy. Let's see if I can figure it out finally. Jesus. The Vulcan gun was helpful. Okay, that's why you shoot those things. Jeez. All right. Finally. A very crucial extra guy. All right, let's see how, see if we can get this armored train. Let's do this. Whew. Yeah, I know. Some good things happen. Roasted. These muscular dudes. Hey, another extra guy. Uh-oh, roasted. Shoot the horses. Yeah, don't shoot the horses. It's all right. Ooh, what is this dancing guy? What is this Mad Max bullshit? We knew that wasn't going to be, we weren't going to be able to beat it on that run. We get to continue though. Clint doing work. Let's give Andy a shot though. We'll go back to Clint if we need to. Clint was doing work. Clint Factor might have been, it could have been helpful. I don't know. I don't know. Maybe one of them was like a little bit better than the other. I don't know. Just got a cool weapon. Just the reaction time is... Okay. Maybe I should be a little bit less worried about the dancing guy. He doesn't really seem to be doing anything. White Annie. What do you think, Travis? Are you gonna give this one a shot? Yeah, I mean, it looks cool. Here we go, now we got some. That was getting it. Here we go. Oh no, pop gun. I just gotta get rid of it. We're handling business here. We're handling business. Oh, come on. Yeah. Get grenaded. Yeah. 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 This is asshole. Ah. Darn it. Darn it all. Unexpected stuff, I guess. Good stuff. Good stuff. This is a fun game. I like this game. I think I'm gonna keep it right where it is. Just a little bit higher than 97. I'm gonna let Clint give it a run. Yeah, there you go. Gotta use these dynamites. Crushing fools. Why am I shooting these guys? Just get to the boss. Get vulcanized. This is when things get a little bit fun around here. Vulcanization taking place. Ooh, I got a little glitch bitch situation here. Okay. Okay. What you got, fool? Ah. Seen his move though, he's gonna come in close. Oh, he chopped me. Got him. All right. Give ourselves a chance here. Okay. Okay, we're into the final fight. Come on. We're making moves here. Got an extra guy. Let's go. The final fight. We made it. Oh, that was it. Get to the final fight. So we at least we beat the challenge eventually. A point has been achieved. Okay. Now let's beat the game. Okay, two of these guys, that's a problem. Let's focus on one for now. Okay, not great. Fight. We could do this. That wasn't the boss. Okay, well, gonna have to do a lot better than that. Yikes. Let's keep fighting. This is fun. This is fun. Annie, get your gun. Let's go. Now, a good start. Not a good start at all. Not getting the gun there feels like they gotta go with the double jump strat. Double jump strat for the win. I think the double jump strat could be big. I don't know. It's got time. Oh, I just picked Clint on accident. That's okay. Not a good start at all. Not a good start. I don't think the double jump strat was really doing much. Okay, we're just, that was a punt. That was a bit of a punt right there. Bit of a punt. These two robot guys is tough. Pretty much is what I'm finding out. Ew. Maybe I'll go with the left strat. Right strat wasn't really crushing it. Need a better strat. Don't really know what the strat is here. I do know that I am getting hammered. Getting destroyed. A lot of deaths up in this piece tonight. We gotta stick and move. We gotta just get a bunch of hits in. We gotta just be quick. We gotta be quick as hell. Used our special stuff. Okay. Man, I don't know if it's gonna happen. This is hard. This is a little bit on the hard side over here. Oh my. I think I'll play for 10 more minutes. See if we make any headway. And then we're gonna say goodnight, Susan Wild Guns, which is just a struggle. Got some bombs left. Oh, might as well use these bombs. Oh, come on. At least get to pass that part so we can see what happens next. That was feeling like a good run that just was blown. Weapon is nice. Come on, don't get hit by that crap. What? No! It was 3 seconds away. Come on, that was such an amazing run. That felt like a miraculous run. Man, thanks for watching, Travis. Ooh, that wasn't the run. That wasn't the run. Alright, Wild Guns, fam. It's got a lot to it. Gotta just not anticipate. gotta play the game. Got a chance if I could just hang in there. Not try to do too much. Just play the game. React. Don't anticipate. React.
Put the microphone down. Vulcan. Vulcan is helpful. That guy's a quick shooter. Microphone down. We'll give it a shot. This game is worth playing. I'm just sucking. Losing one guy in that part is not a total disaster. Things were going well there. Just suck. Alright. We're gonna give it a few more tries. Still got a little bit of energy left. Not a good run. I'm doing three more runs and I'm calling it a night. Tough scenes. At least I beat the challenge eventually. Oof. Got zero guys. Probably not gonna be the run. Not dialed in at all. Let's give Clint a run here. Sucks to suck. Struggle bust. First part is not easy at all. Balls. This is a good game. This is probably going to be the end of. Well, I might do another. This is the last Wild Guns run. I did not beat the game, which is very disappointing. I did beat the challenge. I'm making this game look a lot harder than it is, but it's hard in a good way. It's fair. It's not like cheap deaths. It's a little arcadey. Tough. Okay, this is not going to be the last run. This is weak. That was a weak run. I need to at least get to the second part before I call it a night. Very, very, very tough scenes. But this is a good game. I'm going to leave it at a bit higher. I really like the quality of it. And yeah, I'm enjoying it for the most part. Probably some visual cues that I'm just not picking up on here. Yeah. It was pretty satisfying to obliterate stuff though. Last one. Wild Guns, you bitch. This is easy mode too. Black Annie for the win. Smoked. G-Gun. I like this. This is good. This is where you want to be. Lasso strap. Okay, on to the next thing. A decent run here. Oh, that's how it ends. All right, at least we got to see a new thing. That's the end of the stream. July 1995, Wild Guns. Natsumi, you guys make great games. This is a really good job making a Super Nintendo game. I just wish I didn't suck quite so much. I'm leaving it at a bit higher. That feels right. Number 97, Wild Guns, on the move. Up. The countdown continues. Super Nintendo countdown's going pretty hot. It's going pretty hot. This is the end of the stream. I enjoyed the drinking, the shooting, the blasting, and Apollo 13 is a good movie. What else we got? One more cut here. You know what it is. You know what it is. Alright, cheers to the Super Nintendo countdown. Off to a good start. Good luck the rest of the way. Yee!